passionate I feel towards football, and especially when it comes to your local club, it's something else. It makes me very happy, it makes me very proud, and also it gives me a lot of confidence to be representing Mumbai. Before the season started, I was really looking forward to this season, you know. So like, yeah, I want to do my best. My last season was good, so I want to do much better than that. I want to score more goals, provide more assists. I was thinking that if we get a Spanish coach, because Spanish coaches like to play with the ball. When we came here, we came to know that it's Sergio Lobera, and I think I was very happy to know that he was our coach. So far, it's very good. All the players are bonding very well, I would say. The coach is trying to make us understand what he wants, and also I think the foreign players are really good off the field as well. Adam is really good, as well as Bart, they both are really good, you know. Yeah, I'm looking forward to play every day with them and learn a lot of things which will eventually help me improve my game. Firstly, I think because we had a very short pre-season, not like we usually have, it doesn't actually feel like the tournament is so close and we are playing our first match, but we cannot give any excuses. We need to be prepared, and we are preparing ourselves in a way where we can give our best in the upcoming game, and we are trying to understand what the coach wants us to do. And obviously Northeast is a strong team. I hope we do well in this game because we've been preparing since the last few days, and we will try our best to get those 3 points in our first game against Northeast. So I think that would be great for us as a team, and also get those 3 points for our fans who are watching us and supporting us from back home. I've heard from my teammates, from Rainier and other players as well, that there were many times when you guys have, you know, taken them to the finish line of the game when they were down in the game. So it matters a lot, and all I would say that we will miss you this season in the stadiums, but I know you guys are there backing us from home or from wherever you are.